My job is to make sure all the actors look great, to remove blemishes if I need to. I have been doing this for 5 years, doing makeup for the movies. I started being a hairdresser, and I am still a hairdresser. I started that about 12 years ago.